our country's newest and finest masterpieces. Who will take home the crowns tonight? Araneta, who do you think?
Who are your favorites? The excitement feels even bigger here in the Big No, and I'm sure the entire Philippines can't wait. Handing me the envelopes is Mr. Aris Malaklik. Maraming salamat po. Of SGB & Company, thank you, sir.
We shall begin with the second runner-up. Second runner-up goes to Bini Bini 14, Samantha May Bernardo.
To award is Bini Bini Pilipinas 2017 second runner-up, Christelle Quelch.
Congratulations to our runners-up, but now it's time for the crowns. First up, we have Bini Bini Pilipinas Club. Congratulations to Bini Bini 19.
Congratulations! Our next crown is for the Bini Bini who will represent us in the Miss Intercontinental pageant. And she is no other than Bini Bini. Bini Bini 38, Karen Galma.
To award is Miss Intercontinental 2017 first runner-up, Katarina Rodriguez.
Congratulations, and the third crown to be relinquished is the Bini Bini Pilipinas Grand International Crown. And this year's Bini Bini Pilipinas Grand International is... Bini Bini 32, Eva Saifi Batalin.
To award is Miss Grand International 2017 second runner-up, Elizabeth Clancy.
Congratulations! Three crowns have been passed on, three more to go. And we are about to announce the winner of Bini Bini Pilipinas Supranational. And she is no other than Bini Bini. Bini Bini 31, Jessa May Bella.
To award is Bini Bini Pilipinas Supranational 2017, Chanel Olive Thomas.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Up next is the Pilipinas International. Our Pilipinas International is...